Hey guys, it's Nella here. Today I'm gonna be doing an epic restaurant challenge. Now I'm about to head down to King Made Noodles on Fort Street in Auckland Central and take on their giant noodle challenge. Now this is basically just a massive bowl of ramen noodles. It's roughly 3 kilos, so it's around about 6 pounds. It's just gonna be like a massive bowl of soup, noodles, beef and vegetables. And yeah, I'm very, very excited. I just did a massive workout. It's 1:17 p.m. at the moment and I haven't eaten yet today, so I'm starving. And yeah, I only found out about this challenge yesterday actually from a fan on Instagram, so massive shout out to Jaden. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate it. And yeah, this challenge looks pretty cool. This is their Facebook post that they did. It's like a $100 prize, which you get $50 worth in cash and $50 worth in vouchers. You have to complete the challenge within 30 minutes or it doesn't count. And yeah, basically you just have to be 18 or over, and it's free if you can complete it, but if you can't complete it, you have to pay $54.99. So hopefully I can complete it. And yeah, no bathroom breaks allowed, no sharing, all those kind of like normal rules for a restaurant challenge. So yeah, I'm very, very excited. I've never actually heard of this place before, and I didn't even know they had a challenge, and apparently they've had it for like over a month. So yeah, I'm very, very excited. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. All right, so I'm here at the restaurant now, and I'm about to take on a massive bowl of ramen noodles. Now, apparently there was a misprint on the like challenge flyer, so you actually do have to pay for the challenge. It's $54.99. So even if you do complete it and win, you do have to pay. But you do get the $50 voucher and $50 in cash if you can complete this in under 30 minutes. So yeah, I'm about to tuck into it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you. weights in. This bowl is very heavy.
Almost there. Simba.
Very good, very good. This is chef here. Very tasty. Wow, that was a massive bowl of ramen. Oh my god, it was very tasty though. It was very hot and there was way more noodles than I was expecting. Like from the top you looked at it and it looked like it was a lot of broth, but there was actually like a hearty amount of noodles under there. Yeah, I'm very happy with that. My time frame that I was aiming for was around about 15 minutes, so I'm super stoked. I did 13 minutes and 13 seconds, so I am absolutely over the moon with that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I've got a little bit of green stuff on my teeth, I can feel it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, if you haven't already, check out my merch. It's available online down below. There'll be a link in the description. We've got t-shirts, we've got hoodies, it's all Champion Clothing, and I designed it myself, so yeah, go check that out if you guys want to support me a little bit further. And yeah, comment down below and tell me how long you thought it would take me to eat these, or how long you reckon it would take you to eat them. But yeah, I'm very proud of myself. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys next time.